Andhra Pradesh former CM Jagan Mohan Reddy has written a letter to Prime Minister Narendra Modi urging swift action against the baseless allegations made by CM N. Chandrababu Naidu concerning Laddu Prasadam of the Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanams. In the letter, Reddy wrote, Chandrababu Naidu is a pathological and habitual liar, has stooped so low as to seriously hurt the beliefs of crores of people purely for political objectives. On Wednesday, CM Naidu sparked controversy by alleging that animal fat was mixed in the ghee used to prepare the famous Tirumala Laddu during the previous government led by Jagan Mohan Reddy. YSRCP denied the allegations and said Naidu was making wild statements for political reasons. A day after Naidu's claim, his government made a laboratory analysis report of the cow ghee samples supplied to make Tirupati Laddus. It revealed the presence of foreign fats including clarified pig fat, beef fat and fish oil. The report, however, is silent whether the adulterants were deliberately added or crept in through feeding conditions and other factors. Naidu's allegations and the NDDB's report have shocked millions of devotees of Lord Venkateshwara across the globe. Bureau Report, OTV News.